Hey, that's a nice rock.
Yeah, no, it's my rock.
It's gonna be my rock soon.
Ha! You'll have to fight me for it.
Are those rails dancing?
They're fighting. Real style. It's how they protect their territory.
Hey, you! Get away from my rock!
Guess she's the winner. Nice move, Sam.
Whoops. I didn't realize I was doing that.
You were moving just like the rails.
And that's how we're gonna get inside.
What do you mean?
If you challenge the rails with your dancing and win, they'd have to let us into their village.
But moves are only half the fight. We need rail noises too. Which you know how to make. Whiskers, that's it. If we work together, we can dance and sound just like a rail and challenge the champion.
It's gonna take skill and it's gonna take teamwork. What do you say?
I say, let's dance.
How do I look?
Just like a rail. Come on. Hey. Into the village.
You're pretty big for an inaccessible island rail.
My mom says I've always been big boned.
Well, still can't come into our village without a fight.
You're on.
Don't see that every day.
Who do you think's gonna win?
Not sure. This new guy's got moves, but nobody's ever beat the champ.
Go, 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 go.
Keep it up, Sam.
Day, but that was really something. You may enter the village. Open the gate!
Director Scratch?
Well done, agents.
You're all right.
Where have you been?
Right here in the village. The rails are old friends of mine.
Island rails. Set fire. Inaccessible island rails are the world's smallest flightless bird.
Even though they have wings, they can't fly.
Set fire!
They only live one place in the world.
Inaccessible island.
Set fire!
Island rails protect their homes by hopping around and making bird calls.
It looks like dancing.
Aha! What? Where'd they go?
Look! One of our missing parts!
What in the woolly world?
Quick! After that bird!
Can't catch me!
I should have known! We're being pranked by Kias!
Kias? it looked like a parrot.
He is our type of parrot. The only parrots that live in snowy places like this.
Come on.
Looks like we found the Kias.
And the rest of our missing parts. For our first trick,
we'll make these parts disappear
up into a tree.
So they were the ones who took apart our snow cycles. But why?
Kias are naturally curious and clever too. If they find a new thing, they like to pick it apart and play with it.
But what's with that giant snowball?
Actually, I'm not sure.
Excuse us.
Hi, mates. Welcome to the circus.
Circus?
A group of Kias are called a circus because they're so playful.
Huh? I can see that. Hello. It seems like... you found our snow cycle parts. Can we have them back?
Sure, you can have them back.
Huh?
If you can catch them.
Are you a trapeze artist?
No.
You are now.
Hold on tight.
The mice squad.
Bill, Jill, are you two all right?
We're fine. Just dizzy.
We were taking some pictures when the Kias rolled us into that snowball.
They've been messing with us too.
Look, I made a bouncy thing.
Update. Kias. Kias are a type of parrot with green feathers.
They're the only parrots that like to live where it's cold and snowy.
A group of Kias is called a circus.
Sure looks like fun to me.
Kias are clever and curious birds.
They love to take things apart and work together to solve problems.
Huh? Excuse me? Sir, have you heard a dripping noise?
Drip? Cubby, you just solved the case.
I did? Of course. The noisemaker is an American bittern.
Drip?
Bitterns are really good at blending in, and they can make some pretty strange noises. Some people call them water burpers.
We prefer water belchers.
Sir, could you try to keep the belching down? It's bothering the locals.
I only make that noise to tell other bitterns that this is my marsh. But I don't see any others around, so I suppose I can stop.
Yahoo! And let's celebrate with a selfie!
Drip.
Hey.
Drip.
Hang on.
Drip, drip.
Whiskers, there are two bitterns making the noise.
Uh-oh.
Drip.
This isn't good.
You!
You!
Looks like they both want this marsh.
I told you once, and I'll tell you again. This is my marsh.
I've been belching here all day. It's mine.
Come on, can't we all be friends?
It's mine.
No, it's mine.
Oh no, Cubby!
Phew!
Cubby, are you all right?
I am, but those bitterns are still fighting. We gotta stop them.
Mine? This is my marsh.
Not yours, mine.
Mine.
Who are they? What are they doing?
Hey, watch it!
Take the dripping over this.
How do we get them to stop fighting? They were perfectly calm before they saw each other.
Whiskers, that's it. The bitterns responded to each other. So what if they saw another bittern? We can lure them away from each other with our eye spies.
But to where? They both want this marsh.
Well, there's another marsh just like this one, right over there.
Another marsh?
I saw it when I was in the air with the bitterns. Chapter 12 of the Clade Agent Handbook says, never miss a chance to gather clues.
Bittern habitats are usually full of reeds for them to hide in. This second marsh looks perfect.
Well done, Cubby. We'll lure them apart and into separate marshes.
It's mine!
No, it's mine!
Hey, bitterns! Look behind you!
Ew! This is pretty nice.
All mine again.
Update American bitterns.
Backfire.
American bitterns are great at camouflage. Their colors help them blend in.
So when they stick their beaks up, they look just like reeds.
Backfire.
American bitterns are territorial.
Male bitterns will fight each other for a home.
Backfire.
Bitterns claim their homes by making a dripping sound.
It's not a leaky sink, just a noisy bittern.
Drop the act, burrowing owl. We know you're in there.
Agents of Clade, sir. Can you open the door, please?
Go away and leave me alone.
I'm afraid we can't do that. We need you to show your face so your neighbors can see they have nothing to worry about.
Mind your own business.
How do we get him out of there?
Could be time for a little good agent, bad agent.
Guess he's not coming out. Better clean up all this dung.
Oh, no. Don't do it, Sam. Do you know how long it took him to collect all that dung?
Hey, you leave my dung collection alone, you hear me?
I'm sorry, sir, but my partner here feels like doing a little spring cleaning. And when he wants to clean, there is no stopping him.
I'll make this floor spotless.
No, not my dung!
Gotcha!
So this is the fella who was causing all the trouble?
There's nothing to be afraid of, folks. Your new neighbor's not a ghost or a rattlesnake.
Just a harmless burrowing owl. And he does not have laser eyes.
I just wanted to be left alone. And I would have got away with it if it weren't for these meddling agents and their shovel.
Update, burrowing owls.
Backfire.
Burrowing owls don't live in apartments, but they do live underground.
Sometimes they move into burrows dug by other animals.
Backfire.
They can make lots of different noises.
Even a hiss that sounds like a rattlesnake.
Backfire.
It sounds weird, but burrowing owls collect animal dung.
It helps attract bugs for them to eat. Yuck.
Everybody, be ready. That cuckoo could come from any direction.
Don't let her get through.
There she is!
Not on Wally's watch!
Cuckoo!
Wally! What?
Cuckoo!
Cluebots, go!
Everyone, she didn't go far. The cuckoo's getting tired. Keep it up, everyone. Don't let her through.
You leave my eggs alone!
We did it! She's flying away!
I don't think she'll be back to bother you.
Thank you for all your help. You've saved our eggs! Oh?
Sam, look! They're hatching!
Oh, cute little things, aren't they?
Three baby chicks.
And one baby cuckoo.
I guess that mama cuckoo's not coming back for her hatchlings.
Afraid not. Cuckoos lay their eggs and leave them for someone else to take care of when they hatch. But who'll take care of these baby cuckoos?
You let Aunt Wally handle this one.
Hey, look!
This way, recruits! Your nature ranger training starts today. Mum, I'm bringing some new friends home for lunch.
That's lovely, dear. I'll put the kettle on.
Update cuckoos.
Set fire.
Cuckoo birds are nest parasites.
That means they lay their eggs in other birds' nests. Ugh.
Set fire.
Sometimes they push eggs out to make room.
So they gotta be super sneaky.
Set fire.
Cuckoos actually leave their chicks for other birds to raise.
Kinda rude if you ask me.
What in the woolly world? This must be the blue bandit's lair.
Someone's coming. We'd better be ready for anything.
Please don't hurt me. My mom says I have delicate bones. I'm sorry for taking your dishwasher or whatever that thing was, but hey, while you're here, do you have anything blue I could have?
Wasn't ready for that. Aww.
Sam, the blue bandit is a bower bird.
Yes, you understand. I'm not a bad bird. I'm a bower bird. Hey, I just take blue stuff whenever I want it. If that's bad, then...
Actually, it kind of is bad.
Nevertheless. Hi, I'm Larry.
He can't help it, Sam. Boy bowerbirds gather up objects of certain colors to impress girl bowerbirds. In this case, blue stuff, like my pen.
Yeah, isn't it beautiful?
So, Larry, you stole all these blue things for a girl.
Oh, not just any girl. Jennifer Jenkins. I thought if I had enough great stuff around here, maybe she'd want to be my friend.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to cause all this trouble.
Aw, we know you didn't. You're just doing what bowerbirds do.
But you're still going to have to return all this stuff. And hey, afterwards, I reckon we could help you rebuild this place.
Yeah, and we'll get permission so you don't have to steal anything.
Really? Let's do it! Looking good, guys. Just needs one more thing.
Oh, you want to help too, but... Huh?
Whoa!
Gotta admit, this blue cluebot really adds a certain something.
It sure does.
Hey, why don't you keep it?
Huh. Ooh, thanks.
You're full of surprises, Sam Snow.
It's Jennifer! Hi! Jennifer! Hi! Hello! I definitely wasn't expecting you.
Larry, I love what you've done with this place. It's so blue. I guess I'll see you later then?
Yeah. He's just going to let her walk away after everything we did.
Maybe not. Look! Huh?
Huh? Bowerbirds also impress their ladies by dancing.
I think it's working.
Another creature case. Whoa!
Come on, Sam. You really are full of surprises.
Update, Bowerbirds. Boy bowerbirds have a special way to attract girl bowerbirds.
They build big, elaborate nests.
They decorate their nests with cool objects they find.
Sometimes it's all one color.
And if his nest doesn't impress the ladies,
his dancing sure will. Nice moves.